going to the health reform bill. John Kyle, the Republican senator from Arizona, is getting slammed by the Democratic National Committee for suggesting health insurance companies shouldn't have to cover medical expenses for maternity.
First of all, I don't need maternity care.
I think your mom probably did.
The Hill reports the DNC will air that ad in Arizona starting today.